pretty good start. Pretty good start. I didn't want to look off me. Dave, out of one, green and silver. Scott, the two, white and green. Dylan, the three, white, blue, and red. There's our top three. Number one going over the table. There's number two over the table. Three. There's Brett sitting on the four spot, challenging Dylan a little bit here. White, buggy, black, white. Fast lap so far on the team. 11:32. Got to deal with Scott. Scott half a second off his pace, closing that gap up. Dylan sitting on number three spot, 2.5 seconds behind Scott. Brett right there chasing. Same thing with Rob. Staying tight together. 1 minute down. Looks like Rob's going to pull through this one. There's a bump. Thank you, Brad. Waited. Rob leaves into the number three spot. Dylan in the four. And we got Brett. Dave is going down straight. Here's number two, Scott. 3:20 left on the clock. Scott 4.5 seconds behind Dave. Scott holding last lap, 11:31. Rob sitting on number three spot. He is 3 seconds behind Scott now. Watch, leave it perfect. Thank you, Brett. Dylan, if Dave catches up to you, you're going to let him by. That's your number one. Dylan Vernon is sitting at the number four spot. Brett, number five. 3 minutes left to go. Dylan flips over. Brett's going to take over that number four spot. Push Dylan back to five. Scott, 3.5 seconds behind Dave. Trying to get back to this. Only one bump up of the PA. Silver and green, my one. White and green, my two. Yellow in the wheels is my three. Still a battle happening here between Brett and Dylan, four and five together. They're going to be inside the off camber. It's good. It's good. Continue on. Scott is starting to close the gap up a little bit more here. 2 seconds behind Dave. Here's Dave, our leader, down the street. Less than 2 minutes left on the clock. Dave, 1 point, or sorry, Scott, 1.6 seconds behind. Brett flips over, Dylan flips over, back and forth between these two. Scott now 1.4 seconds behind Dave. Put that fast lap to 11:20. Rob holding that number three spot by 8 seconds behind. And these guys are going to catch some traffic here with a minute 20 left to go. Brett and Dylan get to expect a little bit here. Oh! Tap, get him, turn around quick. Perfect, thank you. Fortunately for Scott, got mixed up with some other cars. Need to go front and see how far back. Scott is going to get to move here, 3.5 seconds behind, 60 seconds left to go. Guys, if the white and green car catches up, let him by, please. Let him by, thank you. What happened? Dave just died? Oh. Flipped over. Looks like Scott's moving up to that top spot. 30 seconds left to go on the clock. Oh, it's Berger. Yeah, chunk something out there. It's going to be Scott, Rob, Dave, Dylan, and Brett right now. That's the order on my screen. Berger is out. 10 seconds left to go. Brett's now out. And then there was three. Interesting. You're still the B8, so it's all good. There we go. Scott taking the win on that one. Rob takes second. Dylan takes third. Dave, that